As Catholics, we are called to follow the example of Jesus Christ by serving others. Whether it is in our home, our parish, schools, or community, each one of us can make a difference by responding to our call to serve. Hello, everyone. I'm Bishop Ambera. Thank you for allowing me to spend a few minutes with you today, celebrating how the Diocese of Scranton is making a difference in the lives of countless people through the work of the Diocesan Annual Appeal. Because of your generous gifts, we are able to feed, clothe, and shelter our neighbors in need. We are able to educate young men and women in Catholic schools and support our seminarians and retired priests. We are also able to share the good news of Christ through television, print, and digital media, and bring more people to the Catholic faith through parish life programs and initiatives. We have so many stories to share. Here is just one made possible by your support.
The Catholic Church in the United States is on a mission right now. We want everyone to encounter the love of Jesus Christ, truly present in the Holy Eucharist, and experience the life-changing effects of that love. This past Lent, as part of the National Eucharistic Revival, Bishop Bambera held 12 different holy hours in parishes across the Diocese of Scranton.
It's time to just be with our Lord in His peace, in His love, and to feel the grace that comes to us through the Eucharist and His sacrifice for us.
From Our Lady of Lourdes Parish in Montoursville to Saints Peter and Paul Parish in Towanda, the Holy Hours helped bring the truth and beauty of the Eucharist to all. As a result, people began being healed, converted, formed, and unified by encountering Jesus in the Eucharist.
The entire focus, the entire thing is about Christ and the Eucharist, and I just think it's really a beautiful way to give thanks to God.
At Blessed Virgin Mary, Queen of Peace Parish in Holly, lives were changed.
It made it more real for me, just to be here in the presence of God and the presence of Christ and my fellow parishioners in the mystical body. It just was a heartwarming experience.
The Diocesan Office of Communications captured and shared the beauty of each holy hour, utilizing Catholic television, social media, and the Catholic Light newspaper. Tens of thousands of people were reached. Your gifts to the annual appeal make this work possible. Your donations help our diocese spread the gospel message of God's love and of salvation in Christ. By interviewing your neighbors and showcasing their stories and the love they have of the Eucharist, it can become truly transformative in nature.
You see the beauty of the church and the monstrance and the Blessed Sacrament and the devotion of our Catholic faith.
It was wonderful to see, especially after the years that we've had, to see the church so full. And it was special. This is my first holy hour, and it was beautiful.
Through his life, death, and resurrection, Jesus set the ultimate example of what it means to serve others. We must look to him as we strive to be faithful stewards of the gifts God entrusted to our care. As you look for ways to answer our call to serve, I invite you to prayerfully consider a gift to the 2023 Diocesan Annual Appeal. Your generosity directly impacts the lives of children and families in need and helps to build communities where faith is nourished and shared. Your gifts provide critical funding to Catholic social services, Catholic schools, Catholic communication efforts, and parish life initiatives. Seminarians, our future priests, as well as many of our retired priests, also benefit from your generosity. Money from the appeal also has the ability to go right back to your parish for important projects through grants for our faith formation programs and social justice outreach. As your bishop, I simply want to say thank you. Thank you for all the ways you support your pastor and your parish. Thank you as well for the many ways you bring life to your local church through the work of the Diocesan Annual Appeal. Pledge cards are available in your parish right now. Please take a few moments to fill one out. And please, be as generous as you are able. Gifts of all sizes are needed and appreciated to fulfill our mission. Please know that you and your family remain in my prayers always.